Welcome to Capitol Tonight. No, I'm not the latest TV makeover of Liz Benjamin. I'm Senate Majority Leader Dean Skelos. Senate Majority Leader Dean Skelos. There, finally got it right.
Dean, I thought it was my turn to do the show.
Tom, don't worry. Your turn will come. We have a terrific lineup of guests tonight. George Mullen, Bill Stern, Randy Credico, and Governor Andrew Cuomo? Wait a second. Give this list back to Fred Dicker. We can do much better than that. Our guest is Senator Mike Gennaris? You've got to be kidding me. It's Mini Mike. Hey, Mini Mike, what's 32 senators minus 26 senators?
One senator.
It's six senators, and obviously you still can't do math. Just like the state senate, there is only room for one Greek on this show. Thanks. Now get off the set. Fia.
Kalinita.
I want a guest whose opinion matters. I want a true titan of New York politics, someone who merits tremendous respect.
Hello, Dean. I can't believe that Governor Cuomo is getting all this credit for an on-time budget. Remember, it was my idea that we cram our entire agenda into the extenders and then threaten a government shutdown. That was my crowning achievement as governor of New Jersey.
David, you did a great job as governor, and our plan worked perfectly. I just want to thank you again for agreeing to all of those tax increases the past 2 years. You practically wrote the campaign plan that helped us regain the majority.
I was glad to do it. But, Dean, I really can't stay and talk. I just scored tickets to the Yankee game, so long.
My next guest coined the popular catchphrase, "People will die," and authored the book Reflexology, How to Put Your Best Foot Forward. Please welcome Senator Marty Golden. Welcome, Senator Golden.
Man, it was a long walk from the Capitol.
Marty, I'm not massaging your feet. Get out of here.
People will die.
Our next guest comes to us via satellite. I made a pledge that I would have him on the show, and as you know, I always keep my pledges. Former New York City Mayor Ed Koch. Mayor, how you doing?
How did you like the new Senate redistricting plan?
Ed, it looks great. It has 20 Senate districts on Long Island. It has Neil Breslin and Tim Kennedy in the same district. It even has a district that looks like Barbara Bartoletti riding Blair Horner. Boy, that independent redistricting commission did a great job.
I really suckered all those reporters and editorial writers, didn't I? I can't believe they wasted so much ink on an issue where nobody cares about. But at least it got me back in the spotlight. Hey, Dean, wait till you see my next pledge campaign. I want every bridge and tunnel in New York City named after me.
Mayor, why don't you start with naming the bathrooms on the thruway after you and work your way up to bridges? That's a pledge I would definitely sign. Thanks for joining us. We've been conducting a viewer poll during the show asking who you want to host Capitol Tonight. Me or Liz Benjamin. Right now, the votes are 1,004 for Liz and 1,001 for me. If I only had four more votes.
Don't forget to count us.
Thanks, guys. You each get another staffer. I appreciate your support. I'm sorry we're running out of time. We were going to talk to Mayor Mike Bloomberg, but he was the last one in, so he'll have to be the first one out. Stay tuned to YNN for upcoming programs, including The Real Housewives of Brooklyn, starring Carl Kruger, Mad Men, featuring Kevin Parker, Modern Family, starring Jeff Klein and Diane Savino, American Idol, starring John Flanagan, and my own favorite program, Lost, starring Brian Foley and Craig Johnson. Thank you for watching Capitol Tonight. Liz Benjamin will be back tomorrow.
No, actually, we're done. We're done. I'd like my show back now, okay?
Liz,
no.
You changed your hair again. Didn't we have a great program? It was entertaining. It wasn't boring. property tax cap, ethics, gay marriage, rent control. Boring.
Yeah, I think my viewers like boring. That's exactly what they want to see. And thanks. Anyway, join us tomorrow when my guest will be E.J. McMahon on pension reform, a pollster with another survey about how much New Yorkers hate something or another, and some county executive bitching about mandates. Senator, thanks for filling in.
Liz, thanks for allowing me to host Capitol Tonight. Who said one more?
I did.
Oh, yeah. Yes, run.
Does that work for you?
Okay, so one less run. I guess so. Staffer, I appreciate the support. I'm sorry.
I'm reflect for you.
I'm sorry.